Oh, okay. No, but he's online. Therefore, he's being invited. Also, did you notice my nickname? No. I'll let you figure that out on the next match. Well, that was weird. You fell out. How did you fell out? You just noticed that. I've gone about 7 weeks now without playing regularly. So it's gonna be really embarrassing if you lose. Just perfect.
Just perfect.
Oh, why are you bapping me? What? What are you talking about?
The one what person, no, the one person I know that can beat me in number two right now is Taito 2.0. If you wanted to get that character, you would rage too.
That's neat. Oh. Yep, that was actually a good one.
Oh god, no lights are going! Oh god!
Yeah, you Yeah, you don't need to yell for so long. The fuck? Okay, so so I'm gonna do the douchebag combo first.
No, it's after Hyper.
Okay.
Hyper's character is the only character that can beat me.
Like I said, I haven't been playing regularly for almost 7 weeks, so if I lose, it's no skin off my nose, but if you lose and you've been practicing, that's gonna be embarrassing.
Yeah.
How did you get behind me?
One match and then you're already warmed up.
Kristen, you're up.
Time to make the donuts.
I would have died. I thought I'd get mad.
Oh, by the way, did I mention I'm level 88? Not level 95. Hey, wait, I thought I was supposed to fight Iron Dragon next.
Uh-oh.
Why? Why would you say something like that?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get me some chips.
Holy Jesus. Stop it. Rip in peace.
Wow. Two different costumes, though.
I have no idea what this one's moves are, so... What does this do? Oh, that. Whee! Whee! Ah!
If you do it up close, it does more damage. Chip.
Do I? Okay, fine. I have given you one dead. No.
Before creation comes around.
Where the hell was I going? Backhand. Sorry for steamrolling you.